This is Supermonaman Chaos, right? This is my song cover of My Hero Academia, Opening 6. Hilarious by X Count, but or N Count, or whatever. Don't skip the OP, but like, it's a really good OP. I love it. So let's just get right to singing it. And like, first, the song I'm using. The lyrics I'm using are from. I'm singing along to it from Ling Lee's song cover, this. And the instrumental is from. Sorry, I forgot the on the page for it. So this. Leonardo Miguel Cruz Gonzalez. Just gotta say. And I just can't get back to this. I really like the lyrics, especially the full version, dude. It's really good. Blue N Count. Okay, there it is. Let's get started in 3, 2, 1, play. 3, 2, 1, play. The day has where I would keep you safe. It's a promise I had made. I would give my world to save a life. I would decide everything only think twice. Other families. I open my face. I don't think I've ever felt this way before. A reason to live. Looking that I don't need to hide these scars. I say it's for making strong. Cause every could be reason to live on. Today, I'll take away every single tear. Cause that's true. Cause I give up everything for you. Just please, trust me that you won't give up just yet. That day I swore I would keep you safe. It's a promise I have made in my heart. Jesus. Sorry. Guess that one. Guess I'll be making a sacrifice. I hope it's in. You're not trying to change our lives. Tell us yelling, I'm no longer afraid. That doesn't mean I'm giving up on all my dreams. We'll stay, we'll take away from the past. Become the me that I'm striving to be. Myself, that is nothing more than a hopeful wish. If I can a little bit. Yeah. As long as you leave her sessions, you take out yourself a week. Nothing you should seek yourself a week. That's just me. That's good. Save a life. I would never forget you. That day, like away every single deal. If it's true, I would give up everything for you. And just please, trust me that you won't give up just yet. That day, I swear I would keep you safe. It's a promise I have made in my heart. Everything might be hard to solve me now. Let's go. Fuck the throat. Let's go. I would. Dude, the Saints are also so good, dude. I love South Carolina so much, dude. Like, dude, this feels so good. It's so good. It's. Why is this instructor so good? Like, seriously, why is this instructor so damn good, dude? It shouldn't be as good as this. I mean, that's a weird thing to say. Like, it is. It's like, that's a weird thing to say. But it is. It's so great. Like, the lyrics. Like, I don't know why I'm seeing it. It's really good. From what I've seen so far, the theory I have, and the things that they're showing, it seems very much. All this focused on heroes fighting for what's right to deceive people and not have the cost to themselves. As far as Eri and Deku specifically come. And what also connects to Overhaul and shit, like the fact that it's like mentions the stars just make you strong, or I don't know how the stars I'm sure they're sure like that. It's very connects to who Deku is, like he's had to go through the stars that he holds on his heart. And a lot of darts on their hearts. But the fact that that weakness, those scars, that pain, makes them stronger. Like that last round, I saw a shelf. Let's go, which is EK in Japanese. It's really fucking great, dude. It's just like, it seems like such a thing, so I'm really like, I'm like the opening, I can take it or leave it. The opening isn't the best opening my heroes ever had. But the song is so fucking good. Like, insanely good. That's a great song. The instrumental especially. Like, it's the stars for everyone to might definitely like right very much airy. Like, we don't know a lot yet, but I feel like that it is very much related to Aries too. I mean, you can't say for certain because I haven't seen the rest of the season. It's like, we don't know what the plot is because I'm not hanging reader, but I can make some educated guesses on it. It's like, kind of prepares your flying off her, like, your hair is really wearing, like, having, has bandages on her. Wearing bandages. It's like, oh, damn. It's gonna get pretty dark, but this is like, how dark it gets to rise above it, to like, fight sacrifice, no matter the sacrifice, to save lives. That's a great message in the song, I like it so much. I can't wait. It's such a great song. At the end of the video, I would like to thank all my current subscribers on YouTube and all my current patrons on Patreon. And if you enjoyed the video, please like and comment if you like. And if you enjoy my channel, please subscribe. And you find the links to my current Patreon video I'm watching, as well as the redirect to the match itself down below in the description. If you want to find a Patreon, please do, and I'll be able to keep doing the content. And finally, as my favorite area of your community group, just in the talk, let's say sayonara, bye-bye.